Alright boys, so today I'm the cameraman for this 1v1. You got Dom versus Colby. And we can't play at the usual court we play at because it rained and these courts are literally equivalent to fucking dog shit. So we're pretty much playing in a swamp right now. Well, they are. And yeah, let's get to it. Alright boys, so today, the three-point line, you can literally barely see it. So you're just gonna have to go off of our judgment. And yeah, so that's pretty much all. Dom gets the ball first. And yeah, let's go.
He's absolute shit. Pop it.
Nah.
Yeah!
That's what I thought.
Oh, I thought you were faking out the back.
Oh, fuck me. I'm so fucked here.
If only.
Oh. 1-0.
Alright.
Alright. 2-0. Jason, I miss you, man. I don't like doing this job. Taking threes today, Dom.
I can't shoot that.
3-0. Game to 11, by the way.
Half times at 6, big boy.
There it is.
Is that in? Oh, just out.
Did he?
4-0.
I kept my foot down.
Yeah, yeah, his
we can
foot,
rewatch
yeah.
that clip. My foot his slid, foot I did a split because yeah, I'm a gymnast.
His foot just slid.
It's 4-0, big boy, what you gonna do?
Shit the bed.
Already have. Cut that.
Pause it. For now.
What is that, 5-0?
5-0.
Alright.
Yo, man's getting blown out.
Call me the police because it's 5-0.
Good. 5-2.
I fucking suck.
Should we say in halftime after this point, boys?
5-2.
That's in.
Oh, man. Guys, I don't even feel like playing this anymore. He's so sick. Pop a three, big boy.
Nice. 5-3.
5-3, nice. What? Okay, I'm not doing no stupid shit.
No, oh, no, that's off.
You ready?
Having a seizure.
You wish.
Halftime. So far at halftime, how do you feel about your performance?
I'm feeling pretty confident. I mean, I score on him nearly every play, but I was trying to do some fucking layups, you know, and they weren't really working out. He's really bad from the three-point line. He got around me one time because I planted my fat ass right there and didn't move, and he still barely made it. I'm pretty confident about this. I beat Ryan. Why not beat Chicken Boy?
Dom, you look pretty tired at halftime. Is it all the Domino's you've been eating?
No, I'm just trash.
Okay. I appreciate your answer. Okay, boys. This is right after halftime. We took a little break, but yeah, we're back.
Everybody, fat shame him in the comments. Look at him.
All right, let's go. Wait, I forget what the score even is.
It's 6-3.
Yeah, all right. Yeah, he's right.
That was a dumbass layup. There's no reason I should have just took that. Want me to play up on you?
I suck.
Just play it.
Oh, miles per hour now.
Yo, shut the fuck up!
No,
shut
no,
up!
No,
shut
no.
up!
The airball!
7-3.
Dude, shut up,
bro! No. Airball, bro!
7-3.
There it is.
Seven, three.
Of course a train has to come by right now.
Oh no! Why did I take that?
Yo, fuck off! Oh hell yeah, boys!
3.
What? Oh no,
it was an 8-3.
Yeah, it's about right.
It's 8-4.
Oh yeah, I lost that.
Oh shit!
I should've grabbed that. I'm so fucking mad.
9-4.
How the fuck did you make that?
Because he isn't an inbred.
Yeah. My parents.
I'll show you inbred.
My cousins didn't fuck each other. That's game. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Fuck!
No, I keep putting that in.
Bang! What is it? 8-6?
9-6. Did I score?
Oh, yeah, 9-6. 9-6.
9-6, guys? Did someone say? Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. I'm going to do that.
Pop it again. Tie it. Or no, not tie it, but.
I can't lose it. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, guys. Ah, foul. Foul my ball.
Foul. He called it.
Yeah, I'm calling foul. You're
gonna have to cut like 5 seconds of this.
No, this is staying in. Because thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. You already know. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Hello, Colby. How do you feel about your ending performance?
I'm pretty proud about that. I mean, I just popped 9 threes in the last 7 seconds, and I made one. He's pretty terrible at the fucking sport. Expect not to be seeing more of him. He's pretty fucking terrible.
You're now 3-0 on the channel. How do you feel? And you have a championship in the 3v3. How do you feel about that?
Anybody who wants to challenge me, write it down in the comments. Hit me on Snapchat, KUL-BY. I'm here.
All right. You heard the man. How do you feel about any performance in that
He's
game?
Fat.
Is that all you have to say?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay. See ya.
Oh, yes, daddy.